Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel and our continuation of Cities Skylines. Ooh, that's a lot of traffic there. Gonna have to look at that. Get a little bit of a look around our city. Okay, so let's continue on. So, traffic picking up here. More because they just seem to be... See if that helps. Because it's starting to back up. Well, I guess it's not overly backed up. But let's just give it some time and see if it'll clear up. I don't think it's going to, because I think it's just more cars are coming. Even though cars leave, more come, and it just won't end. So, our expenses are outrageous for the university. Not much can be done about that. So then over here, level 5, we're making money. So that's fine. So I do want to get the shipping in. Probably the cargo if I can, because I do have a train line here. Might see if I can't run another line all the way up to like here. Just for the cargo. What is that? Med clinic turn off. Okay. Let's not turn it off. And let's see about our farm. Level 5, making good money. The flower is not making anything. Do I not have a... Commercial zone goods. Let's do flour. Let's keep it as a balanced. We'll have to get all of that out first. But hopefully that'll fix that. Yeah. Start making money for that. Animal products is by far the best that we can produce. Let's just make sure we have everything for the farm. Processing buildings. Flour mill, cattle shed, milk parlor, and slaughterhouse. Yeah. And we could put another one of those in, and I know we don't have all of those that we could, so we're going to put that in. Okay, so this is our leisure area. Leisure specialization. So we're making money. People moving in. We do need some more commercial, though. I don't really know why they want commercial when the commercial's currently moving out. But I really just wanted to check those, make sure those were, so it does, we can bring oil in, because I wanted to look at oil. Let's see, requires oil, produces petroleum, products like plastic. I wonder if we should maybe set up another, because we ran out of oil over here, so we're bringing oil in. And I don't think we have any more oil itself. Yeah, we drained that. Because we don't have that tile. That's probably not the tile I'm going for, but I don't even know what tile I'm going to go for yet. Oh. Let's just turn that off and see if that affects anything. Okay, so yeah, we can't get oil itself, but we could potentially a connection like that. Did that put a stoplight in? I don't think so. Hopefully it didn't put any. Yeah. And what we're going to do is we're going to zone. We're going to zone it just basically right here. And what we're going to do is we're going to do the oil industry main building. Let's see, what is this? Oil workers barracks. Get those. Processing. We don't have oil pumps. Small oil. I think that just extracts oil, yeah. So what we want is a couple of those, a couple of these. Water down here. That should take care of the water. And they should be able to pull the oil from Are they not going to pull the oil? I thought they'd pull it from the warehouse over here. Nope, not empty. Just balanced for you. We have none. They don't have any coming in. Storage buildings. Let's see if we do that. Will that that start bringing? Okay, hopefully soon we'll get some warehouses. Let's just see. Oil products. Liberal arts. So we went, yeah, by reputation, got a few more things in. Okay. Maybe this is not going to be able to do anything. Trucks in use. Can I move it even though it has storage in it? Yeah, I know we're not producing any. I'm on the right. Build a museum. To finally bring in oil. Yes. Okay. Let's take in. I guess if we do balance, it should be fine. So we are getting some. They still don't have any trucks in use, but we are getting some resources brought. Import. We are importing all of them. So we've met Metropolis. So we can put in an airport and a cargo airport, but I don't want to do that. Probably not, at least. I want to just do the shipping. I don't even know where I can put in an airport. I'll have to figure that out. So we're getting lots of oil in, but that one's still not getting anything. Still not produced any plastic yet. That's fine if it's taking up some cost. I think we can buy 2 new plots of land if I'm not mistaken. But the question is where to buy the land. Because as of right now, I don't really know where I want to buy. to not really looking to expand production rate, 4,400 units per week. But this one does not have any raw materials for the walls yet, which I don't understand why. These both got barrels stored. This has got barrels stored. So does that. And actually, this one... let's empty that. Once it gets empty, we're going to... we're going to destroy it, because right now we're not getting enough stored anywhere. So... is that one finally getting... ah, good. That one's finally gotten some. Okay, let's just make sure we don't have any major things going on. We do not. So we have some residential and commercial demand. But what I'd like to do is to see about getting, well, first, airport, cargo... cargo airport hub. How can I not do international airport? That's okay. I mean, can the plane just, can it connect to I assume this just can connect to whatever, I guess. I don't know. So that would be an option. We could put plane and shipping over here. Cargo hub. That's just shipping. This one accepts trains and cargo. I mean, trains and ships. So, let's, well, first let's do water. Sewage treatment is almost, I'm going to just put some because I'm not sure where exactly I'm going to put the plane yet, but get that done. Power. It's just a long way to run power lines. So, I think what we're going to need to do is redo this exchange. Modern Art Museum. Can I move it? I cannot because it will interfere with that. It's not really where I want to put it, but that is where it's going. So what we're going to do... someone do this exchange, and this is, and that's what I'm going to do as well. I tool. Come out 10. Here. 10. Except that's not. So what I want to do is come out here, but come up one, and then best we can. Not gonna be perfect. It's locking onto a lot of other grids. Okay, so we're gonna do that. And then go back to our straight tool. There. This is already occupied by what? Probably by that pillar. That's not the prettiest, but so then I don't think that's going to be far enough away. Of course it wants to curve it. Just have to be that way. Except I did that wrong. Well, wonky down there, but back up. And then we're gonna do a ramp from here to there. From there down to here. Again, not the best shape, but it'll do what I need to. So, and then from here down. Same on this side. Here down. Here up. Okay. That should be it pretty good. Yeah. So now we've got to, I think the ship route, or yeah, I don't have any control of that. It automatically has to connect to that. I do want to put a harbor in as well. Maybe there. Let's just see. Yep. So we need to... back to here. First off, before we get too far into it, I need to see if... best looking, but that does bring cargo over to here, though the train, it does have to go underneath that. Can we maybe that, and then go down, except not created a tunnel. And I went up too far. Okay. Not really sure what we're gonna zone over here, how we're gonna zone. That'll get cargo trains coming. But first, that's regular six lane, yep. Why can't I? I can build it off one side. That makes no sense. Okay. Highway. Okay. That's not exactly what I wanted, but that'll work. Okay. I'm gonna have this road come up. So we need commercial and residential, and I really think we're going to put that over here. Those roads. That's mighty steep. But I think what we're going to do is we're going to do a housing development over on this side. I'm going to do four lane coming out. But then it's going to be two lanes. And I'm going to curve it. Actually, let's continue the six lane all the way down. And then do curved out as much as I can. Something like that. And then it's going to just be that side. It's not going to connect on this side. And then I'm not going to have them connect on that side. Just up to it. Not really straight, but that's fine. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna zone this outer edge and these inner two. lot of money. I don't want this to be, then all of this inside is going to be high density. I don't think, will it worry? No, it won't. Okay, that's fine. Make sure all that. And we're gonna go on and put in the hospital to service all over here. Put in the large fire department. Want to put in the police headquarters with we need another prison? No. And then we're gonna do just a regular elementary school. I think we're gonna have to do two elementary schools. That just does not reach over here. Go back and redo these, redo those. Power will connect once once people start moving in. Okay, so then back to education. Really does there good, but does not do these outer bands. I guess we could put three in. One in here, one in here, and one in here to, should hopefully cover. And then the high school, I think here covers the most. Those outer bands may not get it, but university, I don't know if we want to do another university or do the do an actual university. Ooh, we could almost do a university off of here. Do a, it won't be a big university, but do a, do an actual university. Or we could just do the trade school. And it could span on both sides of here, and even over here. Let's do that. Do trade school. Trade school dormitory. But can we zone? We're going to zone over here. we do that, will they build? Actually, I need to back it up to that line like that, and we can, just to make sure it gets covered. If I do that and put in just a regular two-lane road up here, something like that. If I do that and put in high density there, will they build dormitories here? Since it's in the educational district. Bit odd shape, but we're gonna do high density, not there. High density around here. All it needs to do is spread across here, and they will have power without me having to disrupt spots. I think that's all, pretty much all the Did that connect it? Yeah. So commercial's moving in. Hopefully the cargo hub will be bringing people in. And it doesn't look like it's going to get that. So it doesn't look like they're going to build the dormitories here themselves. Which I was hoping. What? The area clearly has a trade school. Unless it can only be built on. Trade school paths. Whatever. I don't know what you mean by does not have. And I did want to go and get plane. I hope that power line's not going to be in the way of the plane. But I unlocked a lot of stuff here, but it won't let me build it because it says I don't have an administrative building when I clearly do. Area has no administration building, and it clearly does. Okay, be like that. We're gonna delete. Go back to trade school. Put you in. Okay, trade school. Okay, if I put liberal arts, it will, trade school it will not. So we're gonna go with what is that? Dance club. Education. Why? Now it won't let me add this one. I give up. I really give up. We're not going to have a university over here right now because it will not cooperate with me. Ooh, lots of traffic coming in. And then we got cargo airport, but we're not going to be dealing with the cargo airport. So it doesn't have light. It's just a lot of people coming in. Which I can sort of expect. We did just build School of Economics. And I bet this thing's pretty big. Yep. What I want to do is maybe expand it. Expand this over to here, and then what we can do is when we go back to education, if I can find it, here. And what we can do is go down. That'll connect it mainly to the road, but it'll connect over there. And then what we can do is basically just start putting there. There's power lines, it's fun. Bookstore we already put in. I don't think we can put it anywhere else. Even with this area, we don't have a lot of space. Yes, I know we got a lot of stuff. Bookstore. Someone just drove right across the grass. They did. It's okay. So now this university stretches all over the place. But we've met everything, so that's good. Let me give you that. Varsity Sports. I mean, I know we have a dormitory, but you won't let me put it in. Okay, not sure why it won't let me do it. Oh, because it keeps... Okay, so if I do that, then go back over here to trade school, put it in here, I can then put the dormitories in. Okay. Oh, I should not have zoned all of that. And before it gets too bad, I'm gonna do that. That. Zoning. Take that off. And that will allow us to... Can I move it over here? I can. can put a... Wow, that's big. I do want that on the main road, but that's fine. Wow, I'm gonna have to end this episode. So, we're going to do the same thing. For some reason not connecting to... Oh. Okay. We're almost up to making 100,000. Wow. We're gonna have to do something here, but that's gonna have to be for the next episode. Oh, I did forget garbage. Let's do just beside the plants. And it, yeah. Do two recycle plants over here. Yeah, so we're gonna have to do something here. And I think we're gonna probably have to take this out, move these three buildings, and do a roundabout here. Because traffic is backing up onto the highway, both highways. Traffic, I think, is something we're gonna have to look into next. But sewage treatment is down, so we're gonna need to put in another. We've unlocked everything, so we could put in this one. It purifies, making it safe to dump. Connect. I think it's already connected. It's got to have power though. And with power should fix that a little bit. It's good. We're gonna need more soon. But we got garbage good. High school, we definitely are gonna need to put in put in a couple more high schools, I think. University's great. Public library, we don't get users, so. Happiness is fine. Health, adult care, child care, elder care. We've got lots of high-level buildings. What are you... garbage. I don't really want to put that there, but okay, it got collected. Eventually, I'd like to try to get rid of our pollution. But this is what we're going to go with. Academic works, and this will level up. It is making money, so that is good. Student capacity is fine. We'll just have to get more buildings in. Same thing. Look at that traffic. Goes. And a lot. I mean, it's not backed up too much there, but it is backed up here. It's backed up this way, too. So. Why is it backed up? No light there, no light there. So. We should just be. Flowing right on through, but they're not. That's something we'll have to fix. But yeah, I think we're going to put that there. Take care of more up here. But I've really got to end this episode. I don't understand why garbage is backing up land. We've got the processing. Well, except for down here, it doesn't really have processing. Should help. And they should be connected to power right here. It's just, I just keep seeing things. I do want to get some zoning over here too. A little bit of a blocky type city, but we've got some interesting zones. Not everything is straight grid pattern. Some of them are, but some of them are like this, a little more shapely. Why are you saying garbage is piling up? Give me that up. Meadowland, where is that at? Oh, I took off the industry specialization there, that's fine. But back to our more pressing concerns, why are you saying garbage is piling up? I mean, you got I even put a recycle plant there. Oh, looks like that one's going. Nope. That one didn't even go to. It does have power. Okay. Let's see if this truck. Nope. Finally. I don't know why it took you so long. Someone so long to get over there. But. I don't think our city's doing too bad. Wanted to look at a top view again. So we're expanding. So we do have to figure out where, what tiles we want to get next. If we did something up here, we could do oil and ore industries. And that would finish our block. But then again, I mean, we could expand this way too, do a more, or do something like over here, wouldn't have any ore or oil, but lots to decide. Lots to decide, and so much to do, so. But until next time, join me for one of my other series. Otherwise, stay safe and stay home.